The family crests, and the I don't know. It is like a slang, in a way. When you visit it, sometimes if you know your name does not fall upon such a name as Stewart, you know, if you're there with Stewart, you know, it's like, is there an army of Stewarts that have a fascination with gathering again and again and again these symbols, in a way almost to hurt others? I'm not impressed by the Stewart fascination. I'm absolutely insulted, actually. Now we take a name like Devereaux. That's another name of mine also, aside from Stewart. So we take a name like Devereaux, and she has nothing. You want to take it on your plate. She has nothing. Merely a little deer leaping in the woods. I don't know, a selectivism, a push-outism. It is a killing machine, these symbols, isn't it? These crests, this house of crests, of names, places. I'm lucky. I'm lucky, yes, without a cigarette. I'm lucky there that I can actually go and gloat and gladiate and go, oh my gosh, there's a lion for me. I have a lion. You know, my mother was a lion. I can go and look and say my mother was three unicorns. I can gloat in that moment. But I cannot in any supersedum say that that is great. I merely look upon the Stewarts as I don't want to bash you, but something has gone on through the years and the eons that has been this piling on, piling on, and piling on in this pirate ship. Like, we are so great, we're so great, we have to dance at the party of our pirate ships like everything else, you know. I don't know. Too much tokenry on existing there. And not seeing life else. Too much tokenry there. So what do we have in speak? You wanna dance with my three unicorns? No man wants to dance with my three unicorns, huh? No man? That's not good enough, huh? Not good enough. So much for that one, huh? No unicorn's good for you, huh? What do you think? I'm too expensive in the wine, huh? Maybe that was it. It cost you too much in the wine. So anyway, there, yeah, so I guess so, my granddaddy there, my mother there was a lion. A lot of those monsters, I have a lot of the monsters of the ocean, and I don't know, lots of birds. Disappointed though, because you know what it does? You know what it does to all of you that have any kind of a sense elsewhere. What? You come from Spain? You come from France? You don't get the lions. No, this is only something that the English play. It's their little tidal wave, isn't it, that they play again and again and again, and it just splashes you down. You have one query of a name in your you're recent and you find out that, oh my goodness, I'm nothing. I'm nothing because I have been spent elsewhere with names and lineage south. So let's never forget this as we're seeking out these names. Try not to let it dishearten you. But they're definitely an organization, definitely an organization elsewhere that is quite a hurt. It can be quite a hurt. It's kind of a mean island. It's a mean island of people that have come up with symbols. Stay flailing again and again, that's a lion. And I even have the name Lion many times here in this surname list. They even stipulate that the name, that the lion has to be the ruler. Not a cockerel, not a bird of France. That is another one that they seem to keep pitting away. So I'm quite interested into why. One animal, the lion, has become so incredibly fortunate in everything. Look at it, it's unfortunate in too many things. Fortunate in property wealth, fortunate in this colonialism, estagery all around the world. The lion itself has been a symbol that they have rode and ridden through again and again and again and been lucky with. So, if my particular family, the devereaux, the very beginning, they're there and they're making hay, lion time city, and yet these others start postulating lions on top, well then there is a war there with those persons, because they have used and abused one animal that they have to have so many of it. Do you understand? I have to have several of those lions. I have to grab as many as lions as possible. Quite a corruption. So here I am, lions and unicorns. And yet, from the south. Is that it? I do not have as many lions and unicorns as supposed as I should because of the south? Because of France? Because of Spain? I don't think the Countess of Aquitaine cared about her lions. I don't think she cared about her unicorns. I don't know. If we're entering sick peerage class group, a very sick peerage class group. That in a huge, huge, preposterous way, I have to applaud those that went to America just to get away from them. They're so sick that they do make you want to vomit. They are so sick that you do feel the drench of it in your hair. That's how disgusting they are.